What's good, homies? It's your boy K-Spot. And
I'm Denver, one of K-Spot's realest niggas.
we're gonna react to the new Deadpool trailer. Came out a few days ago, Christmas Day. So, yesterday, right?
Yeah, and I didn't watch that NBA game, man. Fuck ESPN.
I don't even
Man,
watch
I'm
basketball.
just messing.
I don't even like basketball. Okay, I play basketball. I don't watch basketball. Anyways, let's get
Trailer.
on with it. Okay, let's get it.
Ligiri.
Same track, huh?
Yeah.
It's kind of lonesome back here. Little help here. Excuse me.
This guy.
Does that guy have nuts or
Pool.
something?
Dead.
Why the fancy dirt suit, Mr. Pool?
Well, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dukinder, and I'm after someone on my naughty list.
Ooh. Is that what?
You're probably thinking this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a fucking kebab. Surprise! This is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you
Bruh.
before I squeeze this ass in
Spandex.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of? I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more Shake Weighty.
The Shake Weighty commercial was a little bad.
Know that I love you. When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything. But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave. Oh, come on.
You gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco?
Ooh.
Whatever they did to me made me totally indestructible.
And
completely.
No.
Unfuckable.
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
Unfuckable.
I didn't ask to be
that
super.
Game looks like a reverse
I'm no hero.
Game.
But
Yeah,
when you find out
that
your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a fucking superhero. Right up Main Street. Hear the music.
Whoa.
We can't allow this Deadpool.
We don't have time for your X-Men bullshit, Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before
I
got here.
I played a lot of roles. Damsel in
Comes
distress.
Greater responsibility.
Time to make the chimmy fucking changas.
Have you seen this man?
Never say this, but don't swallow.
Ooh.
Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
This guy, man.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me.
Oh,
that's why I brought him.
Yeah, that's oh my gosh.
That's why I brought her. Oh no, finish your tweet. So, that's fine. Just give us a second. We'll get her, Tiger.
God
so
damn.
Pity the dude who pressures her to pull up sex.
Hope nothing bangs it that hard. She banged me that hard.
Okay, that's it.
If someone banged me with all that power, I think I wouldn't probably survive till like
that's death.
Round 0.5.
Bro, you're a normal human, man. That's death.
Wait, bro, stop. Like my pelvis will just like get destroyed or some shit.
Alright, what you think of that trailer?
And I think that shit was just too much. When the fuck haven't you played the game yet?
I'll play the game soon. Like Deadpool is my favorite hero or anti whatever he is, I don't know, but he's my favorite character. And the fact that he's aware he's a fictional character always breaking the fourth wall, it's crazy.
And what is the fourth wall?
The fourth wall when he interacts with the audience. Like, he's aware he's a fictional character. He's the only character that's aware he's a fictional character. Like, he knows we exist. He knows we're watching him.
I don't even know what the fourth wall is.
You know the fourth wall? You know when you're watching a movie and there's those, like, three walls? You see three walls? We are the fourth wall. We are behind
oh,
the
Oh, yeah,
wall.
Like, when you're busy whooping a guy in, like, God of War and, like, you're just sitting and you're, like, watching the guy hit against something that looks like a window.
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
that is the fourth wall. We are behind the fourth wall. You know what I'm saying? Like, the audience watching this, they are the fourth wall.
I'm gonna be a fourth wall of myself. Dang.
Yep. So that was a good trailer.
Too good.
I actually prefer it to the first trailer.
Yeah.
It was much better.
So yeah, we'll probably do this a bit more.
Yeah, more reactions coming up.
More duo reactions.
More skits coming up. He's gonna help me shoot skits. He's gonna be more skits, and those skits are gonna be lit. Ooh, bars.
Bars. And they ain't poke bars. Man, they gonna burn the mic.
What? Okay. Okay, so, if y'all enjoyed that reaction, let me know. If you want a video you want me to react to, you want us to react to, you know, just leave it down in the comment section down below.
Like and subscribe.
Exactly. I've been losing some subscribers, which is a bit worrying, but screw them. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Anyways, thank you and
peace.
Yeah.